Hello YouTubers, in the last tutorial I've shown you a demonstration of my project, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to change color of a JFrame and centering a JFrame in your screen. So we're going to get started by creating a new project. We call it tutorial series. So click finish. We are going to create a JFrame. Let's call it welcome. So this is the front. So for example, if we run this JFrame, it appears at the top left of my screen, and this is the default color. So we're going to change this color and center it somewhere here. Center the JFrame somewhere here. So to do that, we begin by changing the color of the JFrame. So we type this. Get content pane dot set background color, and mine comes by default red. You can still change it to maybe cyan. You save it. Let's run it. Debug it first. This is the color. This is cyan. So what we're going to do next is to center it here. So we'll do that by, you go to your JFrame, you click properties, you generate the size code, then generate it to center, then you close, you save it, and you run it. Here it is, the center. So in the next one, I'm going to show you how to validate data input. So if there's anything, let us know. Otherwise, let's keep going. Thank you. See you in the next one.